Hello, today I will try to remove the black paint from this formerly white BC Rich Warlock Platinum series. Therefore, I bought an FFP3 dust mask just in case and some acetone. And I hope that I can remove the black paint with the acetone. I use an old sweatshirt as a rag. And well, that's it. I moved my working table right to the window, so I have a good ventilation here. And I'd say, let's start. By the way, I should wear gloves because acetone is drying out the skin, but I didn't buy gloves. Oh fuck, that works very good. Look at that. But I have to say that this dust mask is working very good. I can hardly smell the acetone. Okay, so far so good, so what? I'd say now let's give it a cleanup. Whew, okay, here I am. Here is the Warlock. And I have to say, it is looking pretty good, not awesome, but good enough for now. It's not completely put together because, maybe you can see it, there are tiny scratches all over the surface. I think that the person who painted this guitar black roughened the white paint so that the black paint will stick to the white paint better. And I will be back when we are polishing it together. Thanks for tuning in and see you next time. Bye.